Hi guys, my name is Alia. Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I can actually shout, yes guys, yes. Anak aku dah pergi nursery. So aku boleh cakap kat tengah. Ya Allah lega ya, rasa happy. Okay. In today's video, I'm going to do a review. Okay, it's a okay, I'm just going to say it's skincare review. So kalau apa nak tahu macam nak aku kekal muka cantik? Not really. But kalau apa pasti nak tahu, continue to watch this video. Okay. So as you guys can see right now, I tak pakai any makeup. That's because I want to like be real with you guys. I want to like sit down, talk to you fast to fast, you know. Sebab yeah, dunia internet ni tak semuanya real. Yeah. And terutama kalau pakai Instagram, there's a lot of face tuning happening. So and also it's refreshing in YouTube that you can actually do shit, you know, to travel things out. So yeah, or at least I think so. So anyway, Alia umur 29 tahun. I know, so muda, right? Okay. And Alia kulit normal daripada Alia punya teenage years. Okay, Alia memang kulit normal daripada dulu. I don't know when, but somehow kulit I dry AF right now. Bukanlah right now, tapi macam dah tua-tua ni kan. Dah dinosaur ni, kulit dah makin mereput. But I still manage to look young sebab people keep telling me I look like 18-year-old. But in reality guys, no I'm not. And kulit Alia, I don't think I need to zoom in because you guys can see like I have a lot of like scar. Tambah-tambah sekarang ni sebab if you guys didn't follow me, I had just had a baby. And waktu nak beranak tu, Alia punya kulit like starting to break out, like really bad. So yeah, and it didn't help that I keep on, you know, picked on them. Alia tak reti, Alia rasa macam rimas bila benda dekat muka Alia macam ni, bila ada bam-bam macam ni. Even though dia tak ada macam actual mata ke apa-apa, walaupun Alia pegang muka Alia rasa bam, Alia nak, you know, do that. It's bad. So don't ikut apa yang Alia buat. This is my battle scar. Okay, thank you so much. And back then, waktu Alia jadi all of this, like tengah break up teruk, kulit Alia jadi rengsah, is very sensitive, like seriously sensitive. Alia yang first of all, Alia rasa macam sangat-sangat teruk tu waktu Alia buat facial and the beautitioner, orang yang buat muka Alia tu lah, dia cakap yang kulit awak sensitive. Walaupun luaran nampak normal, like normal, and of course aku normal. Not really. But dia cakap kulit dia normal, nampak normal sebab there's nothing like major going on except for this like big acne right here, which right now it doesn't look that big, right? But trust me, they are big at the moment. Okay, so other than that, she said that I have a great like canvas. So yeah, but when she massage a serum, I think, no, serum ke moisturizer, dia ada massage something on my face, okay, on my skin, and then I just feel hot. It just feels hot. She said that it will for normal people, like for normal skin orang akan cakap oh dia rasa sejuk, okay, dia just rasa nyaman. But on my skin, it fucking burns. Okay, not, excuse my French, but it burns like a so yeah. Dari itu Alia dah tak suka sangat dengan skincare yang abrasive, yang harsh. No more scrubbing my face too hard, no more using any tools, okay. And Alia dah memang minimize my skin routine kepada macam cuci muka, pakai moisturizer, that's it. Okay, no tone, no tap, no nothing. Sebab Alia rasa macam benda tu lagi menghakis kulit Alia. Get forward to right now, Alia rasa Alia dah jumpa solution. Okay, bukanlah Alia jumpa, but Alia tengok this YouTube video. Okay, YouTube video nama dia Abang Noel. Noel? I don't know, I can't remember his name, but he's like Noel something. You know, he's on, Alia tengok ni review on YouTube, okay. Alia tengok review ni sebab Alia tengok views dia macam banyak. So, macam, apa yang dia cakap ni mesti berguna untuk banyak orang. Therefore, Alia klik Ali tengok tanpa ada macam anything yang macam dalam hati tak ada dah fikir macam oh my god dia cakap apa nanti aku nak beli. No 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 no. No expectation yet sebab Ali just nak tengok. I just want to test the water. Okay, let's be honest here. Okay, lepas tu bila dah tengok dia punya video, dia guna this product. Okay, jap. Dia cakap pasal these two items. Okay, these two products daripada brand Always Be Pure. Okay, it's new for me sebab Ali memang like you guys know, I'm not into skincare. So, bila dia tengok dia punya review, dia punya video ni, dia review about skin yang dry. He has dry skin, so that's me. Okay, dia ada dry skin and it says that it benefit his situation. Okay, so yeah, as you guys can see from the toner, bottle toner ni, Alia dah pun guna. And this is actually a review, like I said already, it's a review. So, of course, Ali kena guna dulu baru Ali boleh cakap Ali punya review. But, you get the gist, okay? So, basically, ini memang membantu untuk orang kulit kering, okay? It's basically the same thing, cuma di dalam form yang berbeza, which is, yang ni toner, ya, penyegar. And then, yang ni dia punya cream. Dia datang dalam bentuk cream, okay? But, in my opinion, it's more like a gel. I'm gonna show you. So, just be prepared, okay? Be prepared. I'm going to take this Shiseido Cotton Facial Cotton. Okay, I just have this one. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, after I cuci muka, I terus pakai this Forest Therapy Ultra Calming Toner. Okay, agak mengada aku punya nerd tu kan. But anyway, just ambil dengan pad basah. What? Pad kering. Benda dia basah. Jadi dia pad basah. Hamba faham. Aku tahu hamba faham. Letaklah 2-3 titik kan. Janganlah sampai basah lenjun lah kan. Lepas tu just sapu kat muka hampa. Uruk kat atas. Uruk ke sapu? I don't know. Just do like this, okay? Do like this, okay? Just do it. Don't ask question. Do it. Okay? Just do like that. Okay? Walaupun kita dah cuci muka, I'm gonna show you. Okay? Sebab it works to remove all the impurities on your skin. Walaupun hampa rasa macam hampa dah cuci makeup, hampa dah basuh muka bersih-bersih, somehow there's still something on your face. Okay, okay, like that. Avoid around the eye area. I think that's a well known fact, but I'm just telling you guys in case you guys didn't know lah kan. Okay, bila dia pakai ni, it doesn't leave my skin like tingles ke ataupun dia macam meriam tu, tau tak? Bila kulit kita like terlalu kering tu, okay? Dia rasa yang tu dia sebab ada alcohol content dalam dia. So, yang ni dia tak rasa macam tu. And Ali pernah juga guna toner yang memang dia overly macam thick. Okay, dia yang ni dia still rasa refresh skin, tapi dia tak rasa macam it strips all of my oil sampai rasa macam uncomfortable. Yang ni dia macam in the middle. Okay, faham. And dalam video Noel tu juga, dia ada beritahu yang throughout the day, sebab dia lelaki, dia tak pakai makeup. Okay, throughout the day, kalau dia rasa kulit dia perlukan something refreshing, dia akan reapply sebab it's just so lightweight and refreshing. And yeah, it feels nice on the skin. So kalau hampa macam wanted that extra effect, hampa boleh just basahkan cotton pad hampa and then buat dia sebagai mask. Untuk dia macam tu, anda tak perlu buat lagi sebab I believe that cotton pad yang dia ada special cotton pad yang boleh buat macam tu. Tapi this one, no. This one kalau hampa letak benda, dia akan kering. Okay? So, I'm actually just leave you guys suggestion. Kalau hampa jenis yang makeup junkie, apa tu, skincare junkie, hampa tahu kat mana nak beli apa tu, kapas yang boleh buat macam mask apa semua tu, hampa tolong bagi suggestion kat dia, okay? Bagi link sekali pun terus dah memang cinta kat orang terus lah macam tu. So yeah, okay, so after that hampa boleh tengok, okay, ni kulit dia after ada dah cuci, okay, still ada dirt, okay. Tu tau yang dah cuci muka. Hampa boleh bayang tak hampa keluar rumah tak cuci muka terus tidur. Okay, I'm just going to leave that there. Okay, next we have this Forest Therapy Ultra Calming Cream. Okay, botol dia life goals, I love it. Dia soothing and hydrating. So bila buka cap, dia still ada another protector here. And then see how much I use, okay? I feel so awkward. Okay, I'm going to take some. Sebenarnya kan, kalau aku tak buat video ni kan, aku ambil lagi banyak guys. Just, aku nak be honest here. Okay, just do like that. Okay, jap. Text store dia, I don't know if you guys can even see. Dia, cream tu bagi Alia dia macam putih tau. Dia bukan macam ni. Ni macam jelly. It's kind of translucent, you know, and it doesn't feel heavy at all. Okay, bila hang buat macam ni, dia macam turns into ayam. Okay, it reminds me of the like moisturizer yang I try waktu pergi Korea hal tu. Dia macam daripada cream, bila kita buat macam ni, dia jadi ayam dekat kulit. Bila dia sini kan, it turns into water droplet. I don't know how they did the magic like that, but it's weird. And yang ni, Alia rasa macam it does that, okay? I feel like there's water on my face, which is weird. But that's okay, sebab Alia boleh, Alia prefer water punya sensation daripada like thick cream moisturizer. Okay, kalau hampa tengok video-video lah sebelum ni, hampa tahu yang kulit Alia memang tak boleh anything yang heavy. I do like full coverage makeup, like foundation and all, but I don't prefer them like actually heavy feeling on the skin. Okay, faham, faham. Full coverage bukan maksudnya heavy, like thick coverage, like thick texture. Okay, so ni pun hampa just massage naik ke atas. Okay, this has been my routine for almost, I want to say 2 weeks, maybe one. I can't remember when I received this, but it's along that time frame. Okay, sebab dia dah takat ni. Okay, aku yang tak jenis, aku buat skincare routine only one time, which is sebab tu nak tidur. I know that's bad, sebab you're supposed to like do skincare routine 2 times a day at least, but it's okay. Walaupun ada pakai sekali je untuk sebelum nak tidur, I think dengan cara tu pun ada dah boleh macam know my official review on the product. So okay, produk ni dia bukan tuju untuk orang yang kulit dry saja tau. Dia sesuai untuk orang yang kulit sensitif juga. Orang yang kulit normal pun boleh kalau hang pernah, like why not? Sebab it's very it's hydrating but slight on your skin, okay? And it is also calming. So macam kalau hangpa yang jenis muka breakout ke apa tu, okay? Get on it sis, okay? And other than that, yeah, I don't think I have anything else to tell you guys. Okay, sorry, aku tak tahu aku cut kat mana tadi sebab laki aku call. Aku, by the way, aku pakai handset untuk buat video, jadi banyaklah gangguan dia. Anyway, let's continue. So, kalau hampa nak try this product, hampa boleh pergi dekat Shopee. Alia akan link kat bawah, ada punya description box ni. Hampa boleh pergi dekat Shopee punya link tu. Dia ada jual this, like hampa boleh beli set, okay? Dengan, there's another one. Warna lagi. Where are you? Sebab satu-satu lagi dia punya like mooncat punya sabun. Tapi sebabkan Alia kulit extra kering right now, Alia tak berani lagi nak cari dia sabun. But untuk this two, I really 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 recommend it. Kalau hampa nak try, please go to the description box. Alia akan leave the link. I will leave the link down in the description box. So make sure you guys check this out. And kalau hampa dah check it out, please leave your review on the comment section below. Maybe hampa ada cara untuk bagi dia lagi macam extra oomph ke apa ke, let me know. Sebab this two works. Jadi ada macam kalau boleh ada tak mau nak campur-campur dengan benda lain. Hampa faham tak? So yeah. I hope you guys find this video helpful. Thank you so much for watching. Kalau hampa baik hati, tolong subscribe dan like. And kalau hampa nak follow dekat Instagram, hampa boleh pergi dekat Alia Binti Azizan. And no, Alia Binti Azizan. BT sebab, you know what, it's okay. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys on my next one. Bye!